Hi, good morning to everyone. In this session, we have to discuss about some of the factors which are influencing the rate of the corrosion. So, we are based on the nature of the metal and the nature of the environment. We are dividing these factors into two groups. First, we have to discuss some of the factors which are coming under the nature of the metal. First one is galvanic series. Metals which are kept above that hydrogen and EM of series can be corroded very easily and quickly. If we place two dissimilar metals in an electrolyte, then the metal which is having a more negative potential can be corroded very quickly compared to other electrode. So, rate of corrosion highly depends upon the distance between these two electrodes. Distance is more, then corrosion will become more because of the flow of electron. Next, overvoltage. Overvoltage of the metal is inversely proportional to corrosion rate. Next one is the purity of the metal. 100% pure metal will not be corroded. But achievement of 100% pure metal is highly impossible, so that the presence of little amount of impurity may lead to formation of the series of galvanic cells on the surface of the metal, and the metal will be corroded very quickly. If higher the percentage of impurity, greater will be the corrosion rate. Next, relative areas. So if anode area of anode is less than cathode, then cathode demands more electrons, so anode has to supply more electrons to cathode, so automatically that metal will be corroded very quickly. Next, nature of this oxide film, surface film. If oxide film is more stable, then it acts as a barrier between the atmosphere and the metal, so it may reduce the rate of corrosion. So maximum alkaline earth metals can easily form the oxide films, and these oxide films sometimes may have a porous. So, if pores are there, then automatically corrosion will become more. And in case of heavy metals, the oxide layer which is formed on the surface of these heavy metals are non-porous in nature. So, the corrosive reagents cannot be diffused inside. This is the nature of the oxide fumes. Next, nature of the corrosion product. If the corrosion product is soluble in electrolyte, then rate of corrosion will become more. If that corrosion product is volatile also, that rate of corrosion will become more. Next, physical state of the metal. So, physical state is very important. If metal is having some different shapes, complex shapes like bends, joints, then automatically corrosion will become more. Smaller the grain size of metal, then it will be easily soluble and corrosion will become more. Next, factors influencing the corrosion under the topic of nature of the environment. How this environment influences the rate of corrosion, that is the discussion. First one is temperature. Temperature is more, rate of corrosion will become more because temperature increases the diffusion of ions inside the metal. So, greater the temperature, faster will be the corrosion. Then humidity. The humidity is another important reason which are influencing the rate of corrosion. Greater the humidity, then greater the rate of corrosion, because that humidity present in the atmosphere may act as a solvent for oxygen, H2S, SO2, and these SO2, H2S, oxygen can form acid, and this acid may lead to corrosion, and sometimes NaCl present inside in the atmosphere can also get dissolved in a water, that means in a humidity, and that will form some electrolyte. So this will be resulting in the formation of electrochemical cells. Next, presence of impurity in the atmosphere. So that gases like carbon dioxide, SO2 and H2S and fumes of ethylene and H2SO4 makes that environment more acidic. That means acidic environment will be formed if that atmosphere contains these gases. So corrosion will be automatically accelerated. So sodium chloride is another important reagent. If sodium chloride present inside in the atmosphere, then it can produce some electrolytic solution while they are dissolving into the water, and this solution contains more conductivity and it increases the rate of corrosion. That's the effect of pH. Generally, acidic medium corrodes the metal more quickly than the alkaline medium. Next is suspended particles. If the atmosphere contains suspended particles, then these particles can be deposited on the surface of the metal, and these suspended particles sometimes it may be hydrophobic or hydrophilic in nature. If these suspended particles are hydrophilic in nature, then moisture or water can be deposited along with these particles, and it may lead to formation of electrolyte on the surface of the metal, and metal can be corroded very easily because of this. These particles may absorb the gases and they produce acidic medium also. For example, in case of charcoal, it absorbs sulfur gas, moisture, and increases the rate of corrosion. Next, nature of the ions present. So, presence of chloride ions in the electrolyte destroys the protective layer. So, we are using some of the polymer materials as a coatings on the surface of the metal to protect that metal from the atmosphere. If that atmosphere is having some of the ions, then that ions destroys the protective layer. And now that the fresh metal is exposed to the atmosphere, in this situation, corrosion will become more.